training, and it's probably not going to be worth an awful lot as your puppy grows and gets stronger.
Okay, so if